Hi everyone, my name is Al Salt and welcome back to my Dungeon Siege 2 Elite Walkthrough. Finally defeated the Dark Elves, which was a long fight. I can't believe it already. That dark. Come down. Roll down.
This is a test created by the Agarlan Giants to ensure that only those with the strongest of wills and the greatest of intellect may reach them. You are to restore the flow of water into the central cistern. In doing so, you will activate the magic of the Agarlan statues and raise up pieces of a walkway. When all four pieces have been raised, you will be able to reach the doorway behind me and journey to the Agarlan Peaks. You have done well to reach this place.
You have watched my progress?
With interest.
I'm not done yet. I mean to find the Agarlans, get them to forge a ship.
That is no small task you attempt. They remember what happened before. But they are powerful creatures, and they imbued that shield with all that they were. And perhaps this time, it will be even stronger.
Why?
I may not say at this time, but I trust that you will discover the reason.
Why must you speak in riddles, even at a time such as this?
There are rules I must obey, for many reasons. I cannot say more. You must follow what remains of your path on your own.
Very well, I will do my best. spirits here.
Centuries ago, the Agarlans created a trial to protect their mountains from those who would plunder riches or exploit secrets. I wanted no treasures, only to learn their history, that the world may benefit. My body could not withstand the trials, but my spirit still quests for answers. If I knew someone else understood their historical importance, I could rest at last.
I understand the importance of the Agarlan spirit. You may stay asleep now.
My thanks to you, traveler. Peace awaits me in the afterlife.
Stay rested.
This is not so difficult. How strange that we will be the first to complete the trial in 1,000 years.
This is insane. We do not have time for this course or this world here.
Can you defeat Valdis without the giants?
There must be a way.
Listen to your heart and then give me your answer.
Suppose.
Aye, that is my answer as well. We will complete this trial. Only then can we emerge victorious against that tyrant.
take. Thank you. for chapter 7.
You have done well. The way to the Agalan Peaks is now open. My time here is coming to an end. May the fates be with you, young warrior.
Thank you, Spirit, forever.
When we began this adventure, I never imagined I'd find myself in front of the Agalan Giants.
It certainly has never done my mind either.
When I was a little girl, my mother would tell me stories about them.
Scary stories, I imagine.
She told me that if I didn't finish my dinner, they'd come in the night and eat me.
Yeah, giants often involve themselves in something else. My giant, as my ancestor stood before you once long ago, he asked for help against the great evil. I'm here to do the same.
Never thought we, another Azure Knight, would we meet.
You must know then why I am here. For the shield of Azura.
We fashioned the shield once, and it ushered in the end of an age. For you to request it again, that portends a dark future indeed.
The fate of the world is at stake.
Xeramoth too asked me for help. He sought power, savage power, with which he could rule the kingdoms of the world unchallenged. But I saw into his black heart and turned him away.
And so to his kin did Xeramoth go. The Utgards, who were like us, and not.
What Utgards?
Giants as we, but of a different seed, a different lineage. They sought to encompass the world in fire. And so in their wayward child Xeramoth, did they see a means to achieve their goal. And thus, they did forge a very dark sword. And into this sword, did they feed their very souls.
And so we fashioned the shield for Azure Knight to restore the balance of power. But the sword, that dark cursed blade, was the stronger. It shattered our shield and so shattered the world.
How did Volnus find a sword?
Volnus was once like you. Little thought did he hold for his destiny. One day, after rousing from a profound illness, he spoke of visions in the night. They led him to the far mountains, where he rediscovered Xeramoth's horns. And there he found the sword, lost for centuries. The Utgards are seeking a new age of war through this human, and have convinced him that he is Xeramoth reborn.
You must forge the shield. The balance of power must be restored yet again.
And have history repeat itself, child? With a shield to meet the sword, the same would happen. And this age and all that you know would come to an end.
Is there nothing that can be done? Has my dark journey been made in vain?
By the Maker, what is that you are holding? That medallion.
What do you see, Lyrodon?
It is the lost fragment.
What?
The lost fragment. The final ingredient needed to perfect the shield. It was lost to us those centuries ago, when first we forged the shield for Azure Knight.
If this is true, then all is changed. Grant us the medallion, young warrior, and we will forge it with the pieces into the shield as it should have been 1,000 years ago.
Here, take it. We forged the shield. At last, Revan's beliefs have been vindicated. I wonder if he knew.
There is no turning back now. When you take the shield, your clash with Valdis will be inevitable.
The one you seek lies in the mountain beyond this gate. You must battle your way to the top, where he will be waiting.
The fight will be fierce, of that you can be sure. But there is something that may aid you. During the struggles of the last age, a party was sent into the very horns of Xeramoth. This group of fighters performed their duty, and successfully set a number of Agalan obelisks into the very stone of the mountain.
Stone pillars enchanted with the strongest magic we possess. They cannot be moved nor destroyed once placed. The shield alone can harness their power by being nearby. You do not need to equip it.
We will break the seal. Your path is set. Elendir the Agalan bows before you, young hero. This world has seen few like you.
Thank you.
Pass through the portal and meet your destiny, young hero. May your shield arm hold steady for the sake of an age.
What did you think of the giant?
They are big.
And
they seemed interested in you alone.
Perhaps had you spoken of, they would have had something to say.
Not one of my kind.
I'm ready. done this forever.
on, just yell!
Phoenix was the first one. Not like that, you idiot! Told you not like that!
again.
Greetings, friend.
to. Save, and I'm done. Okay guys, that's all for now. Bye bye.